Monday Morning Racer presents the Carolina Sprint Tour at Fayetteville Motor Speedway, their last race of 2021. Two heats and one 25-lap feature next.
Thank you. about faceless. It's like my normal job, and I really enjoy working you around that racetrack. Who do you got to thank for today? First, I'm going to thank the tracksmen. They've been working on this place for 2 or 3 days straight, and they gave us something to work with. I was able to run the top, the middle, the bottom. It didn't matter. This place was absolutely phenomenal. So I want to thank all the staff here at Fayetteville Motor Speedway. And I want to thank all you fans for coming out. We can't do this every Saturday night without you guys. We've been able to race all over the country this year and have a really good year. And I'm just thankful for that. So I got to thank Pop Racing Engine and Fort Worth Screen Printing that come on board this year and really helped our program out. I'm speechless. That's been a heck of a year. Well, we really enjoyed it coming, Jeff Oliver. Congratulations, and welcome to Fayetteville Motor Speedway for 2 nights in a row. Congratulations.